Three moons. What are we going to do? Roran's out cold, and they have Jace. This is so unfair. Life can be very unfair sometimes. So what are you gonna do? Are you just gonna stand there? Stand around like nothing's happening? Or are you gonna help me do something? We've been dragged here when we could be at home cleaning your attic and just not in any of this trouble. Thanks to Roran, we're here and we can't get out. You're right, but I know someone will come. They wouldn't just leave us out here. If Astovia is real and she can see us, then what's the big deal? She'll be here and everything will be okay. I guess you're right, but by the time they get here, Roran will probably be close to dead. The most we can do at this point is hope. Greetings. My name is Charles.
And I'm Katrina. We are parts of Astovia's Royal Guard.
Okay, I've had next level enough with randomly teleporting people. I assure you, we're not here to harm you. We've come to take you and Roran to Astovia's palace. You'll be safe there.
And how can we be sure?
Yeah, we're kind of new here, and the only person who knows what he's doing is next level dead.
Easy, we promise we mean no harm. We were sent by Astovia herself.
Please allow us to take you and your friends back to the palace. We can heal Roran there, and then everything will be okay. That sounds great, but you're missing out on one tiny little detail.
And what's that?
I mean, this isn't like a big deal or anything, but our friend Jace was kinda captured by this weird chihuahua guy, and now we can't find him.
We've heard, and we promise we will get it sorted out very soon.
Okay then, I guess we'll come with you.
Thank you.
Now, everyone hold on to me. Katrina, can you get Roran?
Yes.
What should we do with him when he wakes up?
Nothing. We wouldn't want to mess anything up.
If we mess up and Farell finds out, we'll end up just like he will.
I suppose you're right. The torch will have to be saved for the other victims.
Stellar Maximus and Lockdo showing up old Shadow.
We really need better defense mechanisms. Agreed.
I have to find a way out of here.
Jace, my dear boy, how is it in prison?
Simply fabulous.
I'm glad to hear it. And I'm sure this will make it even more enjoyable. And don't even think of escaping.
What's going on? Why can't I see?
Oh, no big deal. You've just been blinded.
Permanently.
What, so you mean I'm gonna look like this the rest of my life? I look hideous.
Ugh, three moons. Where are they?
Well, welcome to the Centurion Royal Palace. It's absolutely incredible.
Oh, come on. Just a second ago you were complaining about how terrible this place is.
Hey, a girl can change your mind. Yes, now we need to take Roran to see the medic, and then we can get Jace.
Yes, I fear he is leaving us.
Oh, he better not die.
It's okay. It's a very slim chance that he will actually die, but he is losing his heart rate.
Well then, I suppose I'll get Meg.
Well, I guess Meg is the medic.
At least we're here. It's much better than being stranded in the forest. Katrina.
Yes?
Could you do anything to heal him while the medic gets here?
I suppose I can try.
It couldn't get any worse. I hope Jace is okay.
He will be.
We live in a magical world right now, where most anything is possible. I'm sure Jace will be okay.
I hope you're right.
Okay, everybody, this is Meg.
Hi!
I'll try to heal Roran as fast as I can. In the meantime, I suppose someone will show you to your rooms.
Yes, we've already arranged that.
Great, then I guess I can take Roran and be on my way.
I really hope he'll be okay.
Don't worry, Meg's got it under control.
I would show you to your rooms, but I need to clean this blood off. I will see you later around the castle, I suppose. Good luck.
Well then, I suppose I'll show you to your rooms. Later we can make a plan on how to free your friend.
Tomorrow? Why not now?
Trust me when I say tomorrow will be better. Fine. Well, the faster we get to sleep, I guess the faster tomorrow will come.
I just hope nothing bad happens to him.
And even if it does, we'll make it right. I promise.